it. It is this world's first tale. As the runes guided you once, they will do so yet again. This is my gift to he who seeks to become the Warrior of Light.
blackest night. Shadow. course not.
Smells like mold to me.
Every man has a unique past that no one else can fully appreciate. Your familiar smells would be foreign to me as well.
Your skull's thicker than syrup, you know.
What's all this about?
Sarah, of course. She's completely smitten with you, and for some reason you can't see it.
You're the one who's thick, Mid.
Most people wouldn't share something so embarrassing.
When something is far in the past, it stops being embarrassing and becomes a bittersweet memory you keep locked away. That feeling grows stronger with age. Even the most painful of experiences blooms like a beautiful rose.
It's completely hopeless. We have no choice but to leave the fields fallow.
Don't lose heart, Mid. The reservoir should be enough for this season.
Yeah, you're right. I'll go ask when the Lord will open it.
First name in common.
This is your memory?
Yes. Although you may have looked like me, I assure you, you are not. You never mentioned having a younger brother. But even if you did, I suppose you wouldn't remember.
Mid?
Here we go! Time to die!
Stay frost!
He's
These memories are yours, right? Because I've lost mine, and can't prove it one way or the other.
I am a man of honor. I would not lie to one whom I teach. This tale is mine, and mine alone. I desire nothing but to show you where the warrior of Lighttail began, and will let you do with it what you will.
Hey!
Hello.
This is Sarah. She's the only daughter of Shea Cornelia's proprietor. And she's got some news for us.
Yesterday, Lord Chaos came to me and asked me to marry him. As you know, Lord Chaos controls the reservoir between the city and here. He told me that he will not let water flow to the village until I make a promise to be his wife.
Wait. He will not open the gates until you assent to his proposal? Even though the village will dry up? I would be chomping at the bit if I were you. He's rich and has power. That would be more than enough for me. Water, power, riches.
Marriage is not about wealth or politics, but about spending your life with someone special. At least, it is to me. Material comfort is but a secondary concern. How can I give my heart to one who would rob a village of life-giving water if I do not acquiesce?
Don't worry about that. Everyone would understand that you cannot do something that you feel is wrong. We'll figure something out.
Thank you. Hearing you say it above all others warms my heart.
I see where you're going with this, Sarah.
Meaning what?
Why are you always so pig-headed? These names are so familiar to me.
Because this is the tale of where it all began. Come, we have much more to see and experience.
Thank you.
my reality was mine to create. Here. just too late.
This carefree?
Far from it. I never would have taken up the blade were my life filled with nothing but pleasant experiences.
Sarah, I don't recall to ever have spoken with you. So, why do you know so much about me?
I know much about everyone in the village, and that you are its best swordsman.
I suppose I'm not bad for an amateur, but it's not like I've had any training.
Still, I cannot help but feel safe here by your side. No matter what ill may befall me, I know that you will valiantly stay with me.
And, what do you mean by that?
I think I get it. Sarah would do anything to avoid being wedded to Chaos. So then she came to you, seeking salvation.
Nothing in either this life or the next is as theatrical as that. No, she acquiesced, exchanging her very freedom so that the village may taste pure water once more.